Habibi and Dropper too for coming out tonight. I guess they had to drive through a pretty bad rainstorm to get here. So thanks for coming all this way. They have merch in the back. If you haven't seen either of them so far, you've got to stick around. They're both pretty incredible.
Yeah, baby.